क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, फाइंड फोर कंसेक्यूटिव टर्म्स इन एन एपी हूज सम इज 12 एंड द सम ऑफ थर्ड एंड फोर्थ टर्म इज 14. सो हियर क्लू गिवन, हिंट गिवन, एज्यूम द फोर कंसेक्यूटिव टर्म्स इन एन एपी आर ए माइनस डी, ए ए प्लस डी एंड ए प्लस टू डी, बैक टू बैक नंबर्स. सो स्टार्ट, लेट फोर कंसेक्यूटिव terms in an AP are A minus D, A, A plus D and A plus 2D. So now here, so here in the question whose sum is 12, so sum of these terms are 12, sum of four terms is 12. Therefore, A minus D is the first term, second A, third one A plus D, fourth one A plus 2D. AD, A, A plus D, A plus 2D. So add these all, the sum is 12. So now, negative D, positive D cancels. A plus A plus A plus A, how much? 4A plus 2D remains as it is, equal to 12. Now here this is the first term, this is the second term. So in this 4 and 2, we can take 2 common here. 4 and 2 can be divisible with same table 2. So that's why 2 we are taking outside the bracket. Now the first term is 4D. 2 how many times 4? 2 2's are 4 and D plus plus 2 how many times 2? 2 1's are D. Normally 1 we are not writing, so D write as it is after taking 2 as common. Now look at this, 2 2's are 4 D plus 2 1's are 2 into D 2D equal to 12. Now this is nothing but multiplication, bracket is nothing but multiplication. So in the next step, 2D plus D written as it is, take these 2 to right side of equal sign. So what happens here, 12 already present and 2 comes in the denominator as division. 2 ones are 2 6 times, therefore 2D plus here, actually this is A, A plus A plus A plus A 4A. So this is 2A, this is also 2A. So 2A plus D is equal to 6. Consider this as equation 1. Next statement is the sum of third and fourth term. Here third term is A plus D, fourth term is A plus 2D. So the sum of third and fourth term is 14. Therefore sum A plus D third term plus A plus 2D is the fourth term equal to 14. So A plus A 2A, D plus 2D here consider 1, 2 plus 1 3, 3D is equal to 14. Consider this as equation 2. Now we solve equation 1 and 2. This is positive 2A, this is also positive. So subtract equation 1 from equation 2. What happens? Equation 2 is 2A plus 3D is equal to 14. Equation 1 is 2A plus 1D, I'm taking 1 here, is equal to 6. And while subtracting the second term, all the signs of second term, here it is positive, so it becomes negative. Positive becomes negative. Change the sign while subtracting. Second term sign will be changed. So here it is. Now do the calculation. Here positive 2 and after changing the sign it becomes negative 2 here. So positive 2 and negative 2, 0. And positive 3 and negative 1. If one number is positive, another is negative, subtract numbers. 3 minus 1 is 2. D and bigger number sign is applicable. Positive equal to here 14. So positive 14 and negative 6. Here also subtract and put bigger number sign. Positive. Normally positive we are not writing. Therefore 2D is equal to 8. D is equal to 8 by 2. 2 ones are 2 4 times. So D is equal to 4. Value of D is 4. Next, substitute D is equal to 4 in equation 1. So here the equation 1 is 2a plus d equal to 6. So 2a plus d is equal to 6. So 2a plus d is 4 equal to 6. So therefore 2a is equal to 6, and positive 4 while taking this side it becomes negative 4. So 2a is equal to 2. Therefore a is equal to 2 by 2. Cancels. A is equal to 1. After finding value of A and D, here value of A is 1 and D is 4. Next, the required terms are, the first one was A minus D, that is A is 1 minus D is 4. So the answer is positive and negative. 4 minus 1 is 3, bigger number sign is negative, negative 3. Next A, that is 1. Next A plus D, that is 4 plus 1. A is 1, D is 4, so 5. Next A plus 2D is equal to A is 1 plus 2 into D is 4, that is equal to 1 plus 4 2s are 8, 9. Therefore the required terms are, okay, right here. Therefore, the required terms are negative 3, 1, 5 and 8. Sorry, 9.